Driving me mad, these urban stations here in Trinidad. These radio stations driving me mad, these urban stations here in Trinidad. Because of their operations today, local artists still can't get fair airplay. Really, to sing this 30 years ago, up to nothing a change on the damn radio. But now it's Alicia Keys and Beanie Man, it's PDD and Baby Sham, it's Busta Rhymes, Bobby Brown, Leon Rhymes, and Chris Brown, Ashanti, Gwen Stefani, Jennifer Lopez, Akon and Capleton, is all these people now control me radio stations. Tanya Stevens and Keisha Cole is who have we radio stations under control. See the Virgin Islands and Antigua, does pay more homage to we own culture. Parts of North America and Europe have stations playing Pan and Kaiso non-stop. It's only carnival when tourists care, they mama guide me with some local tunes on the air. Well, thank God for work and radio train we go, or we would not hear no Kaiso on we radio. Because it's Kanye West and Mario, it's DMX and Movado, Beyonce and Nate Dogg, Jay-Z and Snoop, Doggy Dogg, Vice Cartel, Chrisette Michelle, Erykah Badu, and Jennifer Hudson. Is all these people now control me radio stations? Rihanna and Mr. Vegas is who have local artists catching me. Yesterday I turn on my radio, hoping for some pan or some gaiso. I tune in from morning to afternoon, four different stations, only one local tune. And the local song, I tell you as man, the singer song just like a Jamaican. But all of them announcing real proud and hard, they broadcasting from Port of Spain, Trinidad. But it's R. Kelly by Wyclef Jean, Busy Signal, Elephant Man, Britney Spears, Sean Kingston, Maca Diamond, Faith Evans, Richie Spice, Mary J. Blige, Lady Africa, Jordan and Junior Gong, is all these people now control me radio stations. Miss Angie Stone and Mike Jones, is them who squeezing me local artists.